And welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 14, episode 262. I think the thing actually tells me to go to Zelma's ruins anyways. That's not the only sidemen in the game, right? Sure hope not. And it'll be over before you even know it. Okay, so I thought that me, just instantly killing them like that. Okay, Sambat. Okay, so all of those are, that Iron Lake, out of Lunesia. I mean, outer is just gonna be this, isn't it? What the hell's happening to my phone? It's acting as if I'm was no. Flicking it up a little bit? I don't know. Ta-da. There you go. There's another one. I do like how they're not at all connected to everyone, though. You know, I think they're still actually supposed to be aggressive to me. Well, I think that was actually kind of easy to guess. I mean, it's also really only in one place, aren't they? Yep. Sylphlins. So the ice people of Iceland and the green people of Greenland. We got Sylphland. Oh, thank goodness, this area doesn't seem to be aggressive to me anymore. Yeah, I was saying. I'm looking for screeches. What is this stuff? There's Sylphid screeches, but not Sylvan screeches. Twenty point nine. Cool. I like how their names are just ever so slightly different, and that's enough. They're like, nope, doesn't count, even though it's exact same enemy, probably, pretty much. It's the wrong, it's a, you know, a slightly more purple shade than it needs to be, so it doesn't count. Of course. Oh, hi. Why is there just like an Imperial Strike Force here? Oh, cool. So it's doing the real cool MMO thing where it's like, hey, you need to kill three of this enemy, but only two of them spawn in the area. So you gotta wait like a couple minutes for them to respawn. Thank you. Nope, that's Sylphide. It's not Sylvan. Perfect timing. Eyes like open up and close whenever they walk. Oh yeah, Sandbats, I need a kill. Okay, that's one of them. To him. What does that even mean? Bugs? Yeah, I think that's what that meant. Oh, that's actually... Okay, so I can actually, still get it. Why? I guess down we go. That's smart. Because I keep on hitting the caps lock button. I mean, we gotta fight the queen of them, so that's one of the, Well, I like it, we're already almost there. I think that one's gonna go quickly though. Thank goodness for that, because that was super risky, because we might have entirely wiped. Nah, she's unstunnable. Yeah, the healer. And she's dead. There's bound to be a... Please tell me there's more sand bats, though. Okay, we just need one more bat. You think eventually I'll get an additional AoE? Yes, click on the player and not the quicksand, please. Alright, that tells me all I need to know. Yeah, he'll go after someone. I don't know if it actually sends a message or not. Because, I mean, how could I know? Wow, that did a lot of damage to her healer. I'm dead. Greed, I guess. Yeah, weird. Some of the armor it lets me wear, some of it doesn't. Although it might just be Disciple of War stuff, and if that was Disciple of War before, was in fact not. Wasn't that lucky that that was a send that I needed? Before, but I absolutely love the execution move. I have to do this again, aren't I? Oh no, no, it still hit them both. I was worried that it would be just shy. Hope so much for that. You have your AoE, I have mine. Yep, there's literally only like three. That's the Chimera he's talking about. Now this thing is kinda accurate in a way. It's supposed to be the snake tail. Well, I don't know what it's even supposed to be. Cinnable, no. No, blue is get a far away. Purple is stay close. That's right, I'm like the single most damage, I think, for melee at least. It's kind of hard to both focus on my combos. I think it's for Invigorator. Miss. That's just too fast. All right. Let's hope I can do this. I sure hope it is. Alright, that's gonna be it for this episode.